Welcome YouTube. Whiteman Air Force Base is home to the 509th Night Bomb Wing, the 20th Attack Squadron of the 25th Attack Group at Shaw Air Force Base, of the 432nd Wing at Creech Air Force Base, the 72nd Test and Elevation Squadron, the 75th Test and Elevation Group at Nellis Air Force Base, 75th Wing at Eglin Air Force Base, and the 325th Weapons Squadron, 75th Wing at Nellis Air Force Base, which is both part of the United States Air Force Warfare Center at Nellis Air Force Base, the 442nd Fighter Wing, the 113th Bomb Wing, the 1st Battalion, 135th Aviation Regiment at Sedalia, of the 35th Infantry Division at Fort Leavenworth, and the Coastal Riverine Squadron 11 of the Coastal Riverine Group 1 at Imperial Beach, Coastal Riverine Force. Now let's take a look at what we can see here. Munition bunkers, wat is going on hier? On the runway? In a taxiway, I mean? On the runway? A lot of space with the park. Two ATMs. Here we have ordnance, some UH-60s, Army National Guard, 35th Infantry Division is Missouri in Army National Guard. Base housing. Football pitch, radars.